bitches, that's for sure.
Maybe I'm wrong.
No way, that's just a new cut.
There's a lot of blood. Melissa's as tough as they come, man. She's physical. She's really strong for weight class. She has a great fighting style. So I can see why she's
in grappling.
That she can compete with the top division. She's a great fighter.
Well, 2 for 2 in the octagon so far. And looking for her third straight UFC victory here tonight. Under 3 minutes to go as Edwards trying to find a way out now on the fence.
Melissa's again doing a good job of controlling the underhook. She's got the head position, keeping Jocelyn Edwards lifted up, breaking her posture. And then Jocelyn did that wizard kick in the first round.